Investment in a modern remote education platform is an investment with a potentially high rate of return. However, for such a scenario to have a chance to unfold, it is necessary to use the platform correctly and supplement it with training materials that will both allow the company to achieve its training goals and be attractive to employees. A few words about four essential elements to consider when creating any new training course. Business goal. Each training session should lead to the achievement of a specific goal. This goal should be clear and understandable not only for the course creator, which is obvious, but also for the course recipients. They must know the course's purpose, scope, and what they should do to complete it. Content layer. Proper content of a training course is one of the conditions for achieving business goals. Using the knowledge and experience of company experts is an opportunity to create practical training courses and, at the same time, helps promote knowledge sharing in the company. Technical layer. The form of providing training materials has a large impact on the reception of knowledge and the level of employee involvement. Modern LMS platforms offer the possibility of using text files, audio, video, quizzes, tests, or even elements of augmented reality. Therefore, it is worth reaching for such solutions and thus making the message more attractive. Evaluation. Making the training available on an e-learning platform isn't the end of the process. Quite the contrary. The training should be systematically improved, modified, and updated by monitoring its effectiveness and analyzing feedback. What format should LMS training materials have? AICC. The technical standard that started it all. Although it is considered outdated, you can still come across AICC training materials. It is secure and flexible to implement but does not track progress and has many other imperfections that newer standards effectively eliminate. Therefore, it is worth reaching for it only when no better alternative exists. SCORM. A standard was to replace AICC, eliminate its flaws and make remote learning more cost-effective. The last version of SCORM, Shareable Content Object Reference Model, was released in 2009, and no further additions are planned. Despite the passage of years and many different releases, SCORM 1.2 is the most popular e-learning standard worldwide to this day. Even SCORM 2004 did not change this fact, even though it got four editions and managed to address many imperfections of SCORM 1.2. What is the fate of the SCORM standard? It is probably the same as AICC because it is not adapted to operate offline and does not work well with mobile devices that are beginning to play an increasingly significant role in the competency development process. TinCan, xAPI. In 2008, an entity operating under the name Learning Education Training Systems Interoperability, LETSI, began work on a new standard, which was to be a response to the changing needs of the world of remote education. The aim was, among other things, to eliminate some security gaps and the dependence on a permanent internet connection, as well as to enable use on mobile devices and tracking of learning progress. The standard was released in 2013, while in 2016, its final and complete version appeared on the market. It is known as the Experience API or its shortened version, xAPI. Despite its advancement, as of today, it is the most advanced e-learning standard. It has not yet gained as much popularity as its predecessor. However, chances are good that this will change in the future. CMI5. It is not a technical standard, but a complementary specification that shows the modules from xAPI should be packed to facilitate their transfer to an LMS. It also presents the correct way to describe the structure of course files and how the course initiates communication with an LMS. Audio-video files. Apart from many different e-learning standards, an LMS should also allow the import of audio and video files, which can diversify training materials, improve their attractiveness, and convey complex content more effectively. This includes files from external websites, corporate intranet, or SharePoint, as well as other files and recordings saved in many different formats. Other file types and formats. In each company, there are many different documents, presentations, instructions, and procedures. They are saved in various forms, HTML5, PDF, PowerPoint, Word, Excel, and many more. Any learning management system should allow for their import, and this functionality is worth verifying at the stage of choosing the optimal platform. Format supported by Samelane LMS. As a next-generation platform powered by artificial intelligence and augmented reality, LMS Samelane has a lot to offer regarding integration with various standards and file types. They will include two leading e-learning standards, SCORM and TinCAN, xAPI, as well as video, video 360, audio, HTML5, PowerPoint, PDF, or quizzes. In other words, Samelane offers everything necessary to build effective and user-friendly ILT courses, instructor-led training, and online courses. Get the product demo and see all its functionalities for yourself.